gentlemen, please welcome your Florida Suncoast Chorus.
Her, quartets, and our chapter's got a couple of bang-up quartets. So please welcome, if you would, Sorting It Out.
Yeah. There are many, many different barber shops on, you know, we've adopted, you know, different styles of music. So next we'd like to go country. And there's a dual meaning to that, because not only was this next song, you know, recorded by a country music artist back in 1984, Lee Greenwood, but it's also a song about the good old USA. This is God Bless the USA.
Yeah.
Sam and Hal when there are four of you? These are the same people who had trouble with Ba Ba Ba. But we find it's helpful if people actually say it out loud. Shall we say it out loud together? Do we sing them? And how? Oh, she said, oh, I just got it. All right. Are any of you familiar with a beautiful song that came out of a number of Christian hymnals called Love at Home? You ever heard the song Love at Home? That's good, because we're about to ruin it. So this is a song about the phenomenon that happens. You know how back in our day, what happened, you'd go to school, or go to college, or graduate high school, or whatever, and then you get a job, and then you move out. Yeah. And go get your own place.
Oh, yeah.
That doesn't happen anymore.
No.
They stay. And stay and stay. And then they go and then they
come back.
Like 7-year locusts. I don't understand what this phenomenon is, but this is a song about that. Just like this.
Pass me by one summer day, flash those big brown eyes my way. Oh, I wanted you forevermore.
Never be.
I'm not one that gets around, swear my feet stuck to the ground. And though I never did meet you before,
I said
hello, Mary Lou.
Never part.